Countenance upon you and give you peace. Happy Sabbath, church. Have a blessed Sabbath. And don't forget to read your Bible.